Jugal Purohit now joins us live from the capital. Jugal, we just heard Yogendra Yadav speak, and he said there are a few options that they're still mulling over. But clearly what he's ruled out is the coalition form of government, and he's also gone ahead and said that we will be placing these options before the LG tomorrow. What are your sources telling you, Jugal? What could these options really be?
Well, Renika, what we understand is that the Aam Aadmi Party has, in fact, in their 3-hour-long meeting, which is just completed, after which we saw what happened, in that there is a serious element of minority government formation which has been discussed and deliberated upon. I spoke to some of these people, and on record, as of now, Aam Aadmi Party does not want to say anything. They're saying that a constitutional authority has invited us. We will be going and meeting and discussing. But what is important is that they are not ruling this aspect out. They've ruled out very conveniently that they will not be aligning with either the Congress or the BJP, but they are not wanting to rule out that they will, they will be staying away from a minority government formation, because after all said and done, minority government is a government which does not have the numbers to get its acts and its legislations passed. It will have to rely on Congress's and BJP's participation for doing that. And in that sense, there is also a school of thought which says that if after at that point Congress and BJP opposes the Aam Aadmi Party's moves and proposals, it will end up exposing themselves. But all said and done, the fact remains that even though they've denied every possible number crunching game, they've not denied the aspect of minority formation. So we are awaiting what happens tomorrow. 10:30 is the time when the Aam Aadmi Party delegation, which will be headed by Arvind Kejriwal, if his health permits, they will be going, meeting the LG, discussing. And as Mr. Kumar Vishwas had spoken before this meeting started, and it also, I must say, it remains unchanged, because nobody's actually contradicted that, is that, you know, he said that we will be meeting the LG and discussing the alternatives of government formation. Now, this is a line which we haven't heard very often, or rather, I must say, which we haven't heard at all from the Aam Aadmi Party, but is today being spoken about. Vedika?
All right, Jugal, thanks for joining us. We, of course, will keep coming back to you. We're expecting more voices from the Aam Aadmi Party to speak on this. Tomorrow, 10:30, like Jugal pointed out, is when the AAP leaders will be meeting with the LG of Delhi.